This is going to be question number 6. We need to find the integral of magnitude of so mod x or magnitude of x functions kind of special function because they have two values. It is when basically x is greater than 0, then mod x is just x. When x is less than 0, this is mod x of x. So first we'll go for x greater than 0, so this will become just mod x. Integral of magnitude of x dx will be dx. I will use this formula of integration for n power n plus for the constant term. This will become x square of 2 plus c. When x 0, then we have this will be minus of x dx. Again, I will use the same property and get this answer. So these are the two answers, and just for clubbing that up, can write this 2 over 2 plus b greater than 0 . Let's just say this as p1, this as p2, because these constants are, they can be equal. So just for clubbing them up, or just for clubbing the answers, we can write this form. Let's look at the solution given by junior tutor. The solution is also pretty much same. So I'll just say correct solution. Good work. Solution is correct. Yeah.